It is no small feat to build a racetrack over a Great Lake, especially when you consider that Lake Michigan can get to over 900 feet deep. The engineering team used the same deep water construction technology seen in the world's most advanced bridges, which means this track can withstand almost anything. Let's see it get some use. Suction zone coming up ahead. Our test drivers had rave things to say about this technology, which offers drivers an almost completely frictionless acceleration boost. Ooh, I can't wait. Thank you.
Thank you.